chef will tell you that sometimes you have to think outside the box in terms of the ingredients that you put in to a particular dish. I mean, who knew that cinnamon would add to a Mexican entree? And who knew that beer goes well with everything? Tyler Bertuzzi isn't a flashy goal scorer or a bruising big guy, but he adds some spice to the bouillabaisse that is this Red Wing season, and he's been told there are no more back and forths for him. He's here for keeps. Now.
I'm happy where I am. You know, I'm playing pretty good and playing confident with the puck. I'm not just thrown away. And you know, obviously it helps when you're playing with Henrik Zetterberg, but I feel good right now, and you know, I'm obviously happy where I am.
Are you past that, any sort of awe about playing with the captain?
No, it's always going to be there.
Really?
Oh yeah, for sure. Just the way he handles himself on and off the ice, it's always going to be there, and I'm excited that, you know, that I've at least got to play with him.
One of the hard things, challenges with playing with Hank is he's got such a great hockey mind that you have to be able to stay up with him thinking-wise, and Bert can do that. I think when Bert came in the league or came into the pro hockey, it was thought that he was a hard agitator. He's a really, really smart hockey player, and I think that shows when he plays with Hank and Mikey.
You were among those who's been impressed by what you have seen from young Tyler Bertuzzi this season.
Right, because the early games, I didn't really see an NHL player. Unfair, small sample size, didn't get a lot of ice time. I hadn't seen what I'd seen at the American Hockey League level translate. But now, the last few games, I have seen the translation and what he's been able to do. We're going to show you what's the add to the bouillabaisse. Go to the front of the net. That gives Nyquist space. And then when the rebound's there, Nyquist has a space to make something happen. A play in the neutral zone along the boards. Muck it up, but don't just keep the puck there stuck. Here's the hockey play, the mindset, the hockey skill. You get it to the captain because he can protect the puck. And then who has the space? The guy who's supposed to pull the trigger on that line. So for Nyquist, a lot of more open ice. And for Zetterberg, somebody to get him the puck while he's moving his feet. And this kid, he is the things you talked about, John. He does like to agitate, but he's not just there to agitate and take time off the clock. He's there to make plays, playing with Zetterberg and with Nyquist.
And Henrik Zetterberg is delighted that Tyler Bertuzzi is not just on this team, but on his line, particularly adding to the mix with he and Gus Nyquist.